And there is the marquee taking on the Brazilian, two stars of the sport. And there we go, the...
Despite the impending doom 400 of Aruna, it's without a doubt that developed the backhand Aruna, don't get me wrong. But that's more of a punchy block table.
That's about there. Too good not to. Mm. Yeah, just that receive there.
It's the man in the sport and a brilliant role model. But he's up against an academic here. A bit more craft to his game as well. Some merit.
Oh, into out and push points.
So hard, so driven.
When you troll,
it's almost a blur against him sometimes.
Better touch though. So that backhand service, you know, with Calderano. I'd say, take your point for all the brilliance in their careers so far, that they're both still searching.
Oh, but I mean, despite that point of contact, I mean, for Calderano, I'd be thinking, okay, I've got to try,
of course, to find that placement, but he did it there again, Calderano. And his touch play.
Aruna's just a little bit upright.
Do nicely, swipes that. I mean, it's going to lose that second game 11-2, the way it got away from him. But it's kind of gone to the way you set it up. So a couple of times here so far, Fraser, about Calderano and this event here in Doha.
Yeah.
Comes through here. World Championships, WTT Finals, the premium events. He talks about 1,500 ranking points for the winning
round. It's a single round, but it's who he'd have to beat to get through that round. Amazing is that. So he's accomplished that. Now he's got to put that under the cap. Who is a man that he has beaten?
Yeah.
Quicker, but it came shallow and spinny. Just kind of skidded.
Oh, very businesslike so far. You know, we've had some good shots, but there's a chance here this week to take the next step.
No, he's definitely had an eye to kill here, the throw from Brazil.
Gets that lead back up into play once there. Oh, another one there. He's not done yet.
Commentary line, never underestimate Quadri Aruna. He will fight until his last.
It's game points.
Oh.
First of them saved so well.
Send it for a winner.
There we go. From behind there. Good results, enjoying as we all are these matches.
Just 16 of the most tasty snacks into a cement mixer and end up eating it. Still gonna taste good. 2023 season.
Oh, just saw points. one run ended by Calderano there. This is cool.
In the rally, and now look at it. Aruna threatening to take this to the one set showdown.
A little bit of touch and Aruna
definitely
is so dangerous.
Definitely.
It'd be tough to get that back, especially when you're up against that sort of firebrand.
Why he's not in the world number one. He's five. He has the potential to be there. 2-0 up at the Olympic quarterfinal. Well, he hasn't been able to get through that.
Here in Doha.
Oh, that was one that he would have liked to have made there. Oh, yeah. Having the bee's nest, Calderano, but with the right tool. There, that was a lovely bit of
collected in the clutch. It's Calderano there. Not quite as clean.
Can he thrive?
Aruna's just given him no shot at the match point. And you look back in his career, Calderano, for all his quality.
It's not even about who wants it more, because you can watch Gaoyuan, where he's blown match point opportunities. But I know what you mean.
Actually, look at his position relative to the table. First couple of games, I'd say he was closer. And they're looking to control the rally more.
Well,
a little bit closer there.
Transfer obviously has a lot of fun with the rally, but he can't have too much fun.
Oh, he's done so well there, Aruna. Everything needs to be earned. They're striking down on it there, Aruna. Just not.
Chop smash from Aruna. No way!
The way the matchup has gone, I think what they're seeing, in a sense.
Oh! Well, I mean, if he makes that backhand topspin.
Coming back, a couple of points back here. And there's one of them, part one of the Nigerian Aruna there. Oh, and he was into the exchange as well. Now Aruna steps up again. To their feet here to applaud that effort from Quadri Aruna, the Nigerian.